disembarking at Duvalier Airport, seeking transportation to town. As the purple ink dried on his passport, he could still feel the eyes look around. Messerui Luracasino spoke to the cabbie and smiled. Driver replied, Buo Nuvo, as he motioned the dark man inside. Business in Aruba concluded, he now had a little money to spend. That's how I came to meet my African friend. We were rolling the bone several hours, conversing as most gamblers do. We were calling on all of our powers, hoping to see the night through, but not approving it all of our ways. Pit boss, he tugged at his sleeve. Through the whole thing, my new friend was grinning. When he motioned, it's time we should leave. With our night at the tables behind us, we were ready just to do it again. That's when I came to know my African friend. On the steps of a whorehouse, soldier told me I better leave. As I stumbled to find me a taxi, saw a note pinned to my sleeve. It was a pleasure and a hell of an evening. Truly was our night to win. But the authorities insist on my leaving. Take care, my American friend. With my weekend in Haiti concluded, I now had a little money to spend. That's when I came to meet my African friend. That's how I came to know another girl.